Hello guys, Midex Snacks here today, bringing you the newest FIFA 15 1v1. The rematch against Jake. Last one beaten 2-0. He wants revenge. I'm Chelsea. He's Man United. Let's go. Of course I've got to be playing in fucking blue, mate. Fucking blue. Who's in my left back? I think that's actually quite good, to be honest. Is that... I want that team ready. Yeah, I would stick with that team, I think. Yeah, we would stick with that team. That's a decent team. Jake, you here?
Yeah.
There he is. Here we go, guys. It's starting. Oh, Felipe Luis. I put you on because you're God. Oh, what was that? Take the penalty. Oh, my God. What a goal. The finish. All right, come on. Let's go. You ready to get your ass ripped again, yeah?
Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
These two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but...
Why is my RB button not working?
Sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
So strong, Wayne Rooney. He needs to be strong in this situation.
No way. Oh, my God. The attack.
Mata.
Hazard pinging it down. Oh, what the fuck was that? No. Oh my God, go on. Go on, mate. No, what the fuck were you doing, Matic? Doesn't matter anymore. Got Schweinsteiger, who's shit. Oh, come on, Matic, what are you doing? Won the ball cleanly.
Schneiderlin. Shaw.
Once again, guys, you always know I got ultimate try hard when I fucking shut up. No, I'm done. What was that?
Come on.
Don't believe what I have just witnessed.
A goal from Memphis, and that's blown past the keeper before really he could be...
No. Go on, Oscar. Go on, Oscar, you Brazilian superstar. No, I swear to God, you just fucking pass it. What is this fucking passing game all about today? What is this? I'm fucking done. I'm actually done, guys.
Getting revenge yesterday, you did not deserve that win.
Fucking bullshit. Coon, Muncher.
Manchester United. The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help.
Oh, come on, team. Now you're just fucking up for me on purpose. He's gonna go fucking get his hat trick within 10 minutes.
That's a fine tackle.
That's more like it, team. This is more like what? Oh, I'm going auto attacking.
Now Rooney.
Don't fucking pass it to him. Oh, you know what, Felipe Luis, you should just fucking stayed on the bench.
Diego Costa.
Oh, what the fuck?
Angel Di Maria. Schweinsteiger, a special occasion. For him, concentrating now on the match on his birthday.
I know that the striker would have expected to have beaten his man quite as easily as that.
Eden Hazard.
Hazard, you are fucking shit. Leave the club. Andre, I fucking love Hazard.
Intriguing switch of emphasis from the away team, haven't
they? No, if I had a working controller, guys, this would be a complete different game.
And, he might
case of lumping. That's what no one understands.
Diego Costa. Chris Smalling.
Who can hear me pressing the button? Can you hear that? Fucking shit game. Dickheads, you're not getting nothing from that. Oh my god, come on Costa, come on, at least get a goal back. Alright, Kane, maybe we're not going to get a goal in, but we can rip in across. Oh, Cahill, man. That is decent. I like myself a bit of Cahill up in the air. Hazard, finish that. What the fuck was your player doing? Just throw yourself in front of the ball. Might as well just be in a fucking billet who's trying to dodge. Courtois, did I tell you to do that, mate?
Angel Di Maria.
Why have you got the updated Man United squad and I don't have the updated Chelsea squad?
Closing matches in the World Cup finals.
Oh my god, come on, get that.
Hazard.
What the fuck is your defence on?
I think all of us felt, Alan, I'm sure you did, that when Sir Alex Ferguson finally retired...
What the... What? I'm fucking done with FIFA. What? Try and even fucking looking at the ball.
Well, this is
fucking coons everywhere.
Manchester United at their sparkling best.
Probably just under my spastic fucking subs ever.
Remy came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Oh, I'll take the corner. That's a decent ball in. What the fuck was that? No way! Oh my god, I swear your keeper got a hand to that, not even joking. Oh my god, go on, son. Super sub Remy does not deserve to be your side. What? I don't believe what I've just fucking witnessed. I thought COD was bad. COD graphics were bad.
Morgan Schneiderlin.
Why are they doing sim fucking... I don't know what the fucking word was. I swear to God, my fucking controller is so smashed up. I can probably be able to play better with a scuff controller and the spin button don't even work. It's adjustable trigger stops. Oh, what is this?
Well, he has a go. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Out comes the keeper with that punch. He's gone for goal.
I don't fucking believe it.
And movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
That's how you score a fucking goal. That's how you score a goal. What a super sub. Look at that. Bang. Georgia, if you score something like that next season, mate. Oh. You're God. Oh, let's fucking get two goals before half time. Yeah, come on, Remy. Don't let me down. Mate, you're black. Where's your pace?
Well,
Yeah, fucking dickhead. Shit. Right, we can bring this back, guys. We've got a goal. We can bring this back.
Converting it in this match.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Yes, come on. 3-1. I'll take that. I'll take that as a half time.
The teams go in at 3-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember you are allowed to take your alcoholic drinks back to your seats. But enjoy the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, just to remind you, you are allowed to take your alcoholic seats to the drink, but enjoy the game. Alright, come on, boy, let's do this, yeah? Oh, really, Ant-Man? You fucking got no, really. Yeah, shit. Pretty shit, Di Maria.
He'll be hoping it did.
Man United not winning shit without Alex Ferguson. Oh, come on. Why is Cahill so far up? That just may automatically mean I'm a defender less now. Oh, you're a fucking coon, Ivanovic. Such a spastic. He's got a face you just want to hit as well.
Cahill.
Azar, trying to find Remy. Remy's fucking slow as shit. What are you chatting about? Jake, why are you so quiet?
When he sees this later tonight, he'll be delighted with his reactions, his decision.
I thought I was going to try. Jake can't even speak in.
Remy.
Come on, Cahill. Make up for your mistakes. You're shit. You are shit. Why is he so far up?
For a throw in. John Terry.
What the f... Oh my god, this game's graphics interventions.
It's a chance. Got to be. That's a shot.
Right, fuck, why is Cahill so far up front? Cahill's supposed to be in defence. What's he doing? Right, come on, Jake.
Well off the mark.
That's probably why, because I put centre back joins attack, because I'm a spastic. Come on, Willian. Oh, what is that? Oh, what are you doing?
A corner for
Chelsea. Yeah, corner. I'm fucking fuming with this game. Oh my god, come on, Remy. Oh! How did you miss that? How did you miss that? That's like a bullet.
Eden Hazard trying to find Remy. This could be a chance. He's through.
Oh, you're fucking black as a monkey. You know nothing.
Back into the game. That could haunt him.
Well, to miss a chance.
Yeah, fucking open goal and he missed it.
But in these circumstances, it's a shocker.
Cuadrado, it's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Towards Schweinsteiger. Dangerous moment. In with a chance. He's kept...
Swear to God, I fucking should be drawing this shit. Oh, this is what I mean, Remy. What the pitch, to be honest. I've used up all three subs, so I can't sub him off. See, look at this pace from fucking Remy. What was your keeper doing, though? And what's my players doing? Did you touch that? I thought you fucking touched that.
Felipe Luis.
Oh, this team's got no fucking chemistry. Fucking my grades are... Shit! And that's what this game is. Just AIDS everywhere. Fucking this team can't pass for shit. Fucking Crawley Town's better than these lot, man. Fucking FA Cup rematch. Crawley Town, fucking Man U. Crawley Town would have fucked him over.
10 shots, 7 on target for Manchester United.
Well, this team's been extremely sharp in front of goal. Really good.
Trying to find Remy.
Oh, no, right. What was Remy doing offside there? This game full on gives me AIDS in the head.
Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Their best save of the game. Are you having a laugh?
Well done, Ben.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm for him. He's not been in the best of form, but yeah, as you say, fair play.
It's a quick break.
I swear to God, Remy, you are shit. You are fucking shit. No wonder why you don't get played, because you're shit. What was that corner, though? I don't believe it. I don't believe it. How did I not fucking score from that? Remy, if you don't score this game, I swear to God, I'm going to come and find you.
And here's the shot.
I don't believe it. How did it not... It's a corner.
Another look at this goal. Memphis Depay's goal. And the header is... And hits it.
That's going in, that's going in. Oh! What a goal! The comeback is on, guys. What was that goal?
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against...
what was that? Just scoops it in the air. Oh, my God. Have another look at that. Just scoops it. And then it comes down. The keeper had no chance. That is such a sick goal. One of the best goals I've ever seen on FIFA. Alright, that's it. We've seen enough.
No complaints in the goals department. 4-2. Remy.
Oh, Remy. Oh, you're shit.
Behind for the goal kick. Days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner.
No way, did you not get that, Remy, man? That's fucking costly to being all over that. The fucking roll up with this, like, fucking frame lag.
Chelsea have got possession back. Felipe Luis in towards Hazard.
Come on, Hazard. Come on, Hazard. My button don't work. My LB and my button does not work. Fucking, I can't wait for the new fucking Xbox controller to come out. I'm fucking buying that shit hard.
Cesc Fabregas. Hazard, showing it's a physical...
Ref, I just got bum fucked. Oh, Matic just wants to score screamers all day. Come on, I need at least get a goal round about now for a fucking draw.
Now Fabregas.
No way. What is this? Oh, there's going to be no draw because the AIDS, if that fucking went in. Oh my God, Remy's the shittest player. I've got this team on ultra attacking, but yet they still don't know how to... Good fucking choice. I don't believe what I've just fucking witnessed. This team can't even fucking slide tackle. Give him a penalty. Fucking done. I'm done with life. Done with FIFA. Shittest game ever. RB button don't work. Can you hear that? That's the fucking RB button not working.
Because that is just arrowing into the top right.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
You punched the camera now.
Fucking because he's a dickhead. Monkey-arsed, ugly-looking bitch.
There's no coming back, I don't think, from this position. The scoreline's very one-sided this late in the game.
Wayne Rooney! Fucking, he's a monkey-looking ugly fuck. Shad God, are you actually going to be a cunt? You actually going to be one of these cunts? Fucking wanker. I swear to God, Jake, hurry the fuck up. Don't fucking believe he didn't have him marked. Don't fucking believe this. Oh, I'm fucking done with FIFA, guys. Don't give it a like because it's fucking shit. Never FIFA again until fucking FIFA 16. Such a shit game. Fucking don't like it. Don't leave a comment. But fucking subscribe and I shall see you lot all next time.